Yeah, what's up, boys? I don't know why I went on Google just to type Facebook. You know what? Let's check out what my Facebook has been up to, chat. I ain't been on this. Wait, Facebook has been made in from California? Interesting. Let's see what Facebook's been up to. I'm not gonna leak my Facebook on. My dad uploaded a picture. Why? He took a 360 picture? How? Okay. All right. I see that. If you are one of these people going to beaches and leaving all your shit on the beach, then you are a fucking tramp and need wiping out of COVID-19. Whoa, I didn't mean to read that. That was just on Facebook. That was a chat. What does COVID-19 mean? Coronavirus 2019? Valorant today? No, boys. Listen, I got a meeting tonight. All right, got a meeting tonight. Tomorrow, you guys will find out what that was for. I got a special meeting for me tomorrow, you know, because a hard work businessman like me. Scambay, I'll give you an idea. Shall I give you guys a hint? All right, this is the biggest hint I'm gonna give you. I'm gonna say it, but then we'll see if you understand it, okay? It's big. It's big. All right. I don't know why you guys are saying Slickwid. I don't know why you guys are saying Slickwid. It's got something to do with Metal Gear Solid, though. It's got something to do with Metal Gear Solid. That's it. Something to do with Metal Gear Solid. Mouse sister is streaming, you knew that? What? I'm gonna warm up chat. I'm gonna warm up for chess though. It's a short stream. I'm streaming only for 3 hours. I know. It's what the fuck? Okay. Milena 742 Andy.
I think I should drink any alcohol today. Or if I'm gonna drink alcohol, I think I should.
Yo, people growing on this website. It's good on them, chat. Good on them. Good on them.
I don't mind. Dude, Kaya. Wait, how do you say your name? I've never said.
Yo, what's up, Cable? Yo, bit. Yo, Silent, what's up? Leech her way to the top. Open relationship, Andy. Come on, man. Why is my shitty headset so weird today? Oh, now it sounds better. Now it sounds better. You know this microphone, it makes me hear myself. And in order to f for me to go through rough times, I have to hear my beautiful sound. Woo woo woo. However, I need to say this, okay? I love you guys. Naveen, I swear I follow her. No, she's not streaming. And you guys will ask, why are you naked? Can I not be naked? Can I not be naked? I'm on just chatting, streaming this. I'm on just chatting, streaming this. Moxie apparently said on his last stream that he's not part of the chess tournament. How did Nim do, chat? Did anyone watch Nim do the chess thing?
Was that Van's cancer home? Oh, he's angry. Can't hear plug
Look at this guy smiling.
It's to see panic. Fine. What do I do then? If you guys want this.
I wanna. Yo, can we do a 1v1, mate? Yo. Wanna do a quick 1v1? Shit, I'm muted. Why?
Yo, what up, Slicker? What, you wanna play?
Yeah.
Raiden.
I'm sending you a kelp! Dude.
I can be a Slicker. Should we do an on voice or just.
No, on voice.
Are you live right now?
Shit. I mean.
Yeah, he just went live.
No, come on, man. Don't show me. Yo, listen. Yo, Nim, you want to go for the 1v1? Nimme. Nimstuffer. You want to go for the 1v1?
My stream?
Come on, man. Don't show me. Yo, listen. Yo, Nim, you want to go for the 1v1? Nimme. Nimstuffer. You wanna go for the 1v1? Yes, let's do it. Alright. I don't know why we talk through like this, bro. You always have me on Discord. Wait, I think he left. And he left.
That's your new strat.
I hate talking to myself. What's your tournament of GM Hikamaru? We love Black Lives Matter on Spotify? Okay.
artists and try to ban me like I ain't an artist to them. But fuck it, I'm waking my people, making it harder for them. See the Illuminati high shit, they don't tell us. What is the nigga mighty, cause my niggas, I'm gon' tell them. The truth, motherfucker, yeah, the truth, motherfucker. I really got a story, this ain't a spoof, motherfucker.
Dude, I swear to God, like, this thing that's going on, like, I seen Ebola. Why was Ebola trending, chat? Can someone hypothetically explain to me why Ebola was trending? Bro, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, man, this guy's so boring. Like, you are so boring. Boring. Fuck me, bro. Yeah, do something now, Ibn al-Gahba. Ibn al-Mutai. Ibn al-Gahba. What the hell? Why? Oh, shit. Wow. Wait. Yeah, he could take me there. This is very, very intellectual from a brother. This is very intellectual. Fuck me, man. Wallah, this guy's like... I feel... Bro, this guy's... this guy's uncircumcised. I'm literally going to have to bring it back here. I have to. There was nothing else. Look at him. He's like... Shit. 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 Oh, boring. At least I'm not playing against these. Oh, he said voice. Sure. Should I voice with name? Sure. I'm gonna fuck him up. Blocked. Blocked. Where are you gonna go now, huh? Where are you going to go now, Ibn al-Gahba? Ibn al-Gahba. Ibn al-Gahba. Pepega, I'll take you. I don't care. I'm risking it. I'm a win with my queen only. What cringes me out is when people think they're good at a game when they're shit. Alright, you want to play like that, Habibi? You want to play like that? I'll take that. Bang! You get fucked. Oh no, but I can't. Okay, I can't. Alright, let's move on to the next one. I'm going to message this guy. I'm really going to message this guy. Bro, you are cringe. Thinking that chess... bro, you are cringe. That's it. He is cringe. He is fucking cringe. Oh, shit. Yo. What's up? Yo.
Hey, what's good, man?
I'm all right, mom. I see that you've been practicing with Botas, mom. You know, she was training me yesterday. Okay, and did you win one game?
If I won a game?
No, have you? Yeah, have you won a game?
Yeah. For sure. Plenty of games. I won like all of the games.
No, but I mean like with Botas today.
Against her?
No, like while she was watching.
Yes.
Oh, nice. Congratulations.
Did you?
No. I mean, yeah, I did yesterday. Dude, listen, you know how this works? So it's me. It's allowed to be leaked. So Forsen's in the group. Bro, is Forsen good?
Yes. Well, everything is relative, you know? Relative to us? Yeah, he's good. Relative to Hikaru? No.
Alright. Chocobars is there. Come on. Alright, let's just be honest.
Yeah, I don't know. I haven't seen her play whatsoever.
Yeah,
has
she hasn't played
on stream?
No, I haven't seen her play on stream. So
I sent you an invite link. See if you can click it.
Oh, shit. Wait. Alright, Nimi, let's see this, mate. Wait, I accepted, but it took me back to somewhere else. Wait, what's
link
your username?
Expires.
No, that's fine. Don't worry about it. I'll sort it out. You're new to the game, man. It's fine. Press play. What's it? Niminion, right?
Niminion. Yeah.
Niminion. Okay. Play. Did you get it?
Oh my god, chat. I can't. Okay.
Why is it sending? Why is it doing this?
Hmm?
Did you accept it?
Oh, I see it now. Wait, 5 minute blitz?
Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. What? Oh, oh. No, no, no. 10 minute. And then invite play friend.
Yeah. Do you want to do like the tournament format?
Yeah.
10-5? You have to set it up custom.
What do you mean 10-5?
10 minutes and then 5 seconds added for every move.
Really?
Uh-huh.
How do you do that? You set it up. You set it up.
All right.
Damn. Okay.
See if you see it?
Yeah. Holy shit. All right. Okay. I didn't know it was like that. Oh, you're 869. Look at me, mate. Huh?
How many games have you played?
I don't know. I don't play this game too much. All right. Probably like...
Really?
10? Yeah.
I feel like that's not true.
I'm serious, dude.
Should have done this, chat.
Oh, so she's taught you well. Mirroring. That's what
it is. She said the same thing to you?
Yeah, I guess. She said she's defending me. Why would she train you? She said she wants me to win.
Did she? Did she really?
Yeah, but then, you know, that's how you know you're not good. Oh, shit.
Did she say you're a fast learner?
No, Hikaru said I was slow.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry about that.
No, listen, it's fine, but, I mean, last time we played, I lost because time finished. Remember?
Yeah, it's not gonna happen now.
Shit.
Oh my god, this music is beautiful!
I see what you
Are you nervous about this whole thing? I feel like there's gonna be a lot of people watching. Like, a lot.
Maybe, but, like, I don't think it's nerve-wracking, man. We don't need to be nervous. If we're nervous... Like, I don't find it nervous. I'm fine. I'm comfortable with it. I know I think I'm at least gonna pass the group stage. Like, I'll beat you, and I'll beat Chocobars, and it'll be me and Forsen that'll go through. Huh?
What do you mean we go through? How can it be that many people going through?
So there's like group stage, right? There's a group stage. You go through it. Wait, no.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wait, and how many people go through it? 2 people probably.
Yeah. You just fucked up.
Did I?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure feels like it.
Now, let me train you. Let me train you here, okay?
No, shut up.
No, you need to. So what you just witnessed was okay. That's actually smart. All right. Shit.
Hold up. You were just about to teach me stuff.
Yep, and I then you taught yourself. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Wait. Who's this? Who won 139 games, drew 8 and lost? What does that mean? Blitz, your new blitz rating is 796. You're on PewDiePie's video? I know, dude, I know. Wait, what? Really?
You are?
Maybe. But there's questions to be asked on why you decided to do this, my friend.
Okay.
Come on, matey. Chocobars is 1,300 rating. Yeah, sure.
Can't do that. Does this chat not understand that this knight was pinned, by the way? You guys do realize I couldn't move the knight, right? Holy shit. We didn't, yeah. Saw as much. Well, 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 ladies and gentlemen, we have a king on the open. I repeat, there's a king on the loose. What was that?
Don't worry, Mom. I swear I will come back. I swear I will not throw it. I think. Fuck, we threw away the queen so fast.
Yeah, I feel like you had me for a bit there, and then...
You've practiced well, Mom. You have. Nice. I'm happy for you, Mom.
Thanks.
Whoever goes Thanks. Through... Good luck with that. If me and you win this tournament, bro, all we need to do is just walk away with a smile. That's it.
I just don't want to... Okay, my first goal will be not to lose every single game. So that's like my step one. And step two is not to finish last. But if two people advance the group, it's pending how good Chocobars is. But yeah, most likely true. It would be either one of us, right?
Yeah. Chat, watch this. Watch this
what
play.
What
the watch
fuck
play,
are you doing
play.
With that? Can you... Okay, let's actually try to learn something together.
No,
yeah?
No, mate. All you need and what no? fuck you worry about is, you know, me.
No, I don't know. Why are you moving your king that far up? Where the hell do you want to go with it?
True, true, I don't know what I just done.
Oh, no.
Okay. What did you teach me again? Right, I remember. Okay, what if... No.
Time to think.
Roll another one.
Apparently, Elon Musk is in my chat. Said I'm never like, you know, a special packet with the motormatics. We gon' send him to heaven. Wait.
Shake it. She like the way that I dance. She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo. And she let it clap for a nigga. And she throw it back for a nigga. Yeah, she throw it back for a nigga. Michael Mary. Billie Jean. Christian Dior.
Feeling a bit cramped in here. I'm up in all the stores.
When it rains, it pours. She like the way I Michael Mary. Billie Jean. Christian Dior. I'm up in all the stores.
I'm getting nervous just from this game, dude. When it rains, it pours. She like the way I want to look cool in front of your chat. Buy the club, niggas know that I'm paid. Bitch, I'm a thot. Get me lit. I can't fuck with these niggas because niggas is gay. All in my page, sucking dick. All in my comments and screaming my name while I'm in the club. Throwing them hundreds of
that little guy doing there, huh? She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo. And she let it clap for a nigga.
You'll get flagged? What does that mean? What is that? Flagged? Like a Mary.
Billie Jean. Christian Dior. I'm up in all the stores. When it rains, it pours. She like the way I Like a Mary. Billie Jean.
Oh, losing on time.
Christian Dior.
Yeah, but BT TV is like a third-party thing, and I don't know. When he raised the balls, she liked the way I
fuck's sake, mom. Famous naked grandmaster? Yeah.
Naked grandmaster? What is that about?
I'm just gonna change my gear. It's not a grandmaster, it's called global moderator. Fuck.
I got this, chat. You guys are so nervous. I got this. What is the meaning of this, Flicker? What are you cooking?
Yeah, bro. Yeah, just don't worry about that.
This is MLB. Baby, welcome to the party. I'm off the money to Zandaline. That's why I'm...
Why is my chat spamming try hard?
Baby, welcome to the party. I hit the boy up and then I go skate in a Rari. Baby, welcome to the party. Bitch, I'm a thot. Get me lit. Gun on my head. One in a half.
Really?
Baby, don't trip. Just lower your tone. Cause you can get hit. Don't let that be in my system.
I have Apollo.
I get your body. Next day I forget it. Nigga, try to score the body.
Fuck you, man. GG will play it, okay?
Nobody ever gave me shit with this big chip. I had to get paid. And it's 10K to go stay. Wait, why do you say GG and then you keep playing?
Yeah, I'm not ending. I don't give up. I don't give up, okay?
Okay. It's good. I need to practice my endgame anyway. This is not my knee chat. Who do you think is going to win the whole thing? Because let's be real, it's not going to be us.
Box, box, or Voy Boy?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. It's, them two are probably
what's the rating?
Good. I don't know. They're both plus 1,000. How's this balanced, bro? How is this balanced?
It's not. It's supposed to be fun. Their favorite games are gonna be the one where we suck ass. You realize that, right? They brought us in to make fun of us. How much money do we get for last place? Do we get anything?
I don't know, do we? If we get anything, that'll be still weird.
I think we might be getting like 2 grand actually.
What? This is just all participating, last place.
I'm not sure. Okay, how do you want me to kill you? Do you want me to do it slowly? Like this, taking each piece.
You can try.
Okay, let me see.
Shit.
Polishing stalemate? No, I got this now. Just watch.
Nope, you're not gonna make me go to the bottom, mate.
Oh, come on.
You ain't gonna get me to the bottom. Yeah, I'm gonna win. First round exit. What? Oh, okay.
Why did I do that? Actually, no. Why did I do that?
Bro, are you trying to debate me? Are you trying to act like me now? Huh?
What?
Why is everyone getting into chess now? Bro, listen, if you were there since day one, I used to play chess a lot on stream.
Really?
Yeah? Fuck. Cap, are you serious, dude? You can YouTube it. Candyland versus Slicker. Mo versus Slicker. Nah, GG, man.
GG. That was a good game, though. Yeah, see, the fact that they're adding 5 seconds makes the game so different. Because look at the time. You had so much more time. And if it was 10 plus 0, I honestly think you would have won.
Bro, you just gained 156 rating.
Yeah, but I've only... It's because the 10 plus 5 format, we haven't played it before. So it's placing us or whatever. You know? The first few games you play, your rating moves crazy. See, you dropped all the way down to 736. You were just bragging about being higher. You were like 800 something, right?
I'm going to get you... Trust me when I say this. I'm going to destroy you. What time did you put your schedules at, by the way? What did you put your schedules at? So when you know there's a time on that Google document, because I put only
I took all the EU friendly times.
So yeah. 11. Sam. Yo, what's up, Canute Habibi? I put 11, 12, 1, and 2.
Yeah, I can't remember. I only put like the first 2 hours. I don't know. I'm hoping to give me something early, but we'll find out. My man.
So I guess the way it works is that we play against everyone.
Yeah, that's usually how group stage works.
Okay. Alright, man.
Everyone plays everyone, and then probably 2 people advance. Group of 5, 2 people probably advance.
Yeah,
get seated after that.
No, because the thing is, 2 people advance, and the people that lose go to loser brackets, bro.
No, if it's group play, then that's the same as having loser bracket.
I don't understand. Is there a way to see this? Like, is there a way they have this or something? Wait. Or is she Botas?
I mean, you might advance if you get out of group stage. That might be a bracket with losers bracket. I have no idea.
It's gonna be fun, man. Anyway,
I think there are. It doesn't make sense to have losers bracket in group stage.
No, there is, bro. We have second chances. If we don't make it through, we go to losers bracket still. we all have second chances, everyone, continuously. And I think the person that goes
but
to the finals...
But that's the same as... Yeah, okay. Yeah.
The person in the finals gets an extra win. It'll probably be, like, best out of three. That person will go to best out of five, or he'll get 1 point. And then...
Yeah, but that's after group play. So you play group play, and then you get seeded based on where you placed. And then that's going to put you in a more or less favorable position in the bracket, which will be featuring a loser bracket. Mm. Right? I think, probably. That's how it usually works.
Let me read this. Okay, it says this.
All right, does it matter? Should we just play?
You down? Again?
Sure.
Oh, okay. I respect that. I respect that. I respect that.
Why start now?
Okay. I mean, we're starting very soon as well, so good choice. Hey? Why?
Why not?
Damn, it feels like you're smart.
Enjoy your stay. Why are you guys playing outros on Plug DJ all the time? What is this? Where's that little guy going, huh? What is the meaning of this?
Good question, my friend.
Do you not even know?
Maybe. Why would you ask that? Why do you not find out yourself?
I have lost so many games on cheeky nights hitting a spot I don't see, so I'm always terrified when I see them.
Anything for my boys.
Wait. Pokey is the hottest girl on Twitch. Yo, Anonymous, what's up, Habib? Thank you, bro. Yo, Anonymous, all I'm saying is this, bro. Whatever's going on...
I'm listening to your music now.
Are you?
Uh-huh.
You like it? You like it? I don't know why I'm playing this music, dude.
Chad, try not to backseat.
Did you just... Yeah, you tried to trick me, huh?
No, I wasn't trying to shit. I didn't see that. Uh-oh.
Oh, he's listening to Arabic music. Oh. Uh-huh. Wow. Music, dude. What is? Wait, what? Hold on. yo, it's Nibby.
Try out 7 in the chat,
you damn clown. And then go to C4. Okay.
Tricked me there.
No, I
feel like you tricked me there, but Nimmy.
No. I accidentally let go of the penis is what happened.
What? You accidentally let go of your penis?
Yes, that too.
Oh, yo, can I ask you a question? Are you, so you live with that girl now, right?
No, she's visiting. What, you don't believe that answer?
Are you with her?
Huh?
Are you with her? Why did you... Whoa,
Flicker,
you
see... That's inappropriate. We're related.
Oh, are you... What? You're related?
Yeah, she's my sister.
Please tell me that's... Nah, bro. Tell me you're joking, right? I mean...
Why do you want me to tell you that we're joking?
Yo, what the hell? I didn't know that was your sister. Shit.
No worries.
Okay, you see now, the way you respond, I know what sarcasm is, okay? Alright? Don't try and act like I'm dumb. Please.
I'm not acting like you're dumb. I'm just messing with you. You're messing with me, so I'm messing with you back. And you think I call you stupid for it.
Let's focus, my friend.
Yeah, it's your turn.
I didn't expect you stared, Ken.
No, I didn't expect that. I'm very shocked. Frankly, I'm a bit appalled. This is a weird game, right?
Yeah, like this is a game. This is weird, yeah. But you played... Oh, no, wait, even.
Yeah, we actually are. You got a bishop early on, but I got it back. I can't really tell who's ahead right now. Yep, exactly. Alright. You castle, I castle. What is this now? Beastie Boys. Oh, fuck off, mate!
Yes. When's this corona finishing, man? Do you not miss, like, going outside and shit? Like, meeting people and, like, going to, like, maybe TwitchCon and shit? TwitchCon was meant to be this month.
Yeah. No, I do miss that stuff. I don't think there's gonna be any events probably for the rest of the year, basically.
Yeah, I doubt there'll be TwitchCon any. Impossible.
Yeah, no, I don't think so. And the problem is, even when the events will be possible again, like, let's say they lifted all restrictions tomorrow.
Oof! Does that hurt, bitch? Does that hurt, bitch?
No, why? What? I don't get it.
Yeah, just look what I just done.
Yeah, you're threatening a knight that's protected by a knight.
Oh.
I shouldn't have said that.
At least you nice. Respect.
Holy shit, this music is making me anxious.
Wait, what? Arabic music?
No, they switched now. Anyway, yeah, even when they lift the restrictions, I feel like a lot of people are going to be scared of traveling and not want to travel. So I feel like even once events are allowed again, they're going to be a lot smaller and shittier, you know?
Yes.
I'm not too scared personally, but at least our event is like... Interesting. Interesting, Slicker. I'm not sure I understand your thought process. Oh my god! They're queuing the worst possible music, too. I think you're in a pickle. But I'm not sure.
Shit.
Yeah.
Thank you. Why am I so shit?
You're not, dude. You're good. Listen, I'm just amazing. Okay, don't feel bad about it. You did, like, you had a couple of good moves, though. I don't know if you, like, accidentally did them or if you actually planned them. I can't remember now. You did, like, some sick pin one time of me.
That was sick, but...
I feel like your early game's pretty solid, but then you, like, you fall apart towards the mid to late game, maybe? So maybe that's where you should... I don't know. To be fair, I'm also kind of... Once all the pieces are out, that's where it gets the most complicated. I guess maybe you should figure out, do you prefer playing with a lot of pieces on the board or few pieces? I feel like as the pieces... Fuck, I just... Okay. Never mind. Yep. When he hears that fire alarm, no, I'm not. Okay, I'm not going to pretend like I'm way better. No, I'm not. In Sweden, we have an expression called the blind leading the blind. Kind of what I feel like we're doing. Every day when you're walking down the street, and everybody that you meet has an original point of view.
Be
Okay, Niminian.
Niminian.
Niminian. Niminian. Niminian. Yo, okay.
Out. Weeps out. Get out of here.
Okay. Battle challenge Niminian.
Wait, I found it.
Okay, well, I challenged it anyway. It doesn't matter. This is a rush, so we have to try. Three chances. There's a time of 3 minutes. Who can win this?
Wait, what? Oh, it's like a puzzle?
Yeah, do you know how to do this?
Oh, we're just playing against each other?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I'm not good at this stuff.
Oh, yeah, I don't know this one. Wait, you got this right? Wait, what?
Oh, I'm not. Okay, he's not that guy. Okay, I get it. Wait.
Okay, all right. Black to move. Okay. Shit, Nim. All right, okay, 5-5, I see that. Okay.
Yeah, this one's tricky.
Actually, no, it's not. I know. I done really? It. Yeah, I done it. I knew.
What?
It. Yeah, take your time. Focus.
Shut up. Can't get it. Is it this? This feels good. Oh, fuck, dude, I failed it.
No, I failed that as well. What?
What, the next one?
Oh, yeah.
Here's my chance then. What the fuck? These are hard. These are all
oh
shit
my
moves.
God, I got that wrong as well. Fuck! Just as day is dawning, he picks up all the post
bags in his van. Postman Pat, that turns me on. Postman Pat and his black
and white cat. Okay. Allah. Day is just beginning.
Pat feels he's a really happy man. Yeah, this is
I done
this
it. I done eight.
Hard.
I done eight. Yeah, bitch. Try it. Try it now.
I haven't done these a lot.
I'm toxic, dude.
Maybe a little oil. Don't worry about it. Letters through
your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat. All right, okay.
No, I'm black. Black and white cat. All the birds are singing. The day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man.
Everybody knows. Let me this is wrong. Fuck, I lost. Oh my god.
Oh, I lost.
You lost? Oh.
No, I'm just sorry.
Have you seen the thing?
What the?
Oh, yes!
I fucking won with one. Oh, you got kicked out though. I just ran out of time.
Oh. How was that? That was
damn.
Not bad.
I am really bad at some of those. But they just don't. Some of those are so convoluted. I would never take that short of time to. Never mind. I guess you need to sometimes. I don't know.
That was good.
Let's try it again.
You don't say I lost. You say maketa. You see that?
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Oh, that was
shit on live stream fails, bro.
Yep. I don't browse the live stream fail that. Oh, wait. I don't browse
pretty
it that
much. There you go. I sent it. Look at your anymore. Title. Fuck! How? Did I lose that? Why?
I also lost it. That's
Well,
I bet we did the same move as well.
Okay, this one's a bit tricky as well.
Yeah, for sure.
Hold on. Oh, shit. Okay, I got that right. Okay. Oh shit. How do you do these? I'm not good at
these.
Where
the fuck
shit.
Am I? Same.
Why? Why? Why does it have to be... fuck. Fuck! Of course I'm stupid for that! Of course! I had to move it in the... Yeah, you got this one. Yeah, fuck. I was stupid. I put it... Why would I do that? Of course, if I moved it there, the queen could have not come closer. Oh, I'm so...
What? No.
Children,
did it go da 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 da? Yep, that's the ice cream truck. shit, what was that? Wait, you're out?
Yeah, I lost.
Don't I automatically win them?
I don't know. I failed that so hard. I failed it.
You cheated?
No. I failed it hard. I don't know why. Wait. Why?
Because you did the
wrong
move.
Oh my god, I'm even worse than I'm... No, yes! Gosh, wallah al adhi. Bro, you got this. You will not lose this. Keep doing it, man. That was easy. I don't know why I just rushed it. What music? The hell, your chat is spamming that Abdul, please.
And it made me think he
was I thought he was listening to Arabic music.
GG.
No, I don't know why they're spamming it now, actually. I'm not listening to Arabic music right now.
Go on, lad. Let's see this. I see that.
Are you watching my stream or something?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if I can get this one as well. I go here, maybe. And then take.
Pog, the real Anonymous is in my chat.
Really?
Yes. We need to watch
it. The ice cream truck left.
Wow, check you out, Nim. I see that.
You see what?
What the fuck was that? Sounded like porn or something. The fuck?
She's really angry because the ice cream
truck
left.
Shit.
Fuck, I could have gotten a 9th point there. You distracted me.
My bad. Okay, let's do it one more time because I didn't shit that one pretty much.
Okay.
Fuck.
Ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum. I had ice cream yesterday.
You already done that? How? Oh.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm a genius. Oh, imagine a land. It's a faraway place where the caravan camels roam. Where you wander among every culture and tongue. It's chaotic, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is right. Come on down, stop on by. A carpet and fly to another arena. What?
What was that? Am I blind?
Yes. Oh my god, some of these are so fucking convoluted. How do you even end up with a board like this? Like, what? Have a great day, Slacker. Holy always shit. An enjoyable
time here. I love you, bro. Thank you, Heavy.
Yeah, I love you too, man. Fuck, what's the move here? Oh, the music that plays as you move through a maze in the haze of your pure delight.
You are caught in a dance. Bits, badge, tier notification? What does that mean?
Do you use Chat Arena? That's like a message I see sometimes, like someone's been cheering and then, I don't know.
Holy shit, how are you getting all this?
I don't know, I'm improving, I guess. Unlocking my power level. What?
I don't know this one. Am I being a bit...
What? Was that... That maybe that knight wasn't protecting it. Sorry, I thought too fast. I thought that was a checkmate. I must have looked at something wrong. Da 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 da. Oh my god, she's going crazy over ice cream.
Oh.
Fuck. I don't see this one at all. I feel like there's nothing juicy to do.
Like to move.
There's no way this is the move, right? Oh, fuck. What was I supposed to do there? G7? Wait, that was the move? Can I finish this one up? Oh, I can't? So wait, so G7.
Holy shit.
I go here. Because then he just takes, right? So I don't understand what's so good about moving here. Oh, is it because I can move my pawn up here? That's it, right? Click the red X to finish it. It's not. It's this one.
How many times do you play chess every day?
Me?
Yeah.
Well, I've been moving last week, so I haven't really had much time. So I've only played, like, yesterday I probably played 2 hours. The day before I played 2 hours. And before that, I haven't played for, like, a week.
Shit. You're doing good, man. Wait, how are you doing this? How are you doing this? What are you doing?
I went back to one of the problems because I wanted to give it another go.
Oh, you could do that.
When is the tournament? It's on Friday. Yeah, man.
They didn't give us a specific time, no?
No, I don't think they've placed our schedules yet. So, dude, if both of us pick the you-friendly times, maybe we're up against each other first.
What if we're up against each other? Yeah, like, say if we beat everyone and me and you are guaranteed to go through, I ain't gonna try. If it's guaranteed...
Oh, no, yeah, go for it. I will be very surprised if we both manage to beat Forsen.
Why? You as much as this?
Because I think he's better. I think he's, what is he, like 1,000 rating?
No way! No way!
Chat, what rating is Forsen? 1,100?
What? How? How is he, how?
He's the god gamer, dude. What do you mean? He also played, to be fair, he has a head start because chess meta was a thing like a year ago. And Forsen played it a decent amount back then too. He played like every day for like a week or 2 weeks. So he already had like a leg up on us.
Fuck, so it's just me, you, and
he played
Choco.
Shit yesterday? Okay. I haven't watched Forsen play that much, but when I watched him through Hikaru, and Hikaru said that he was doing a lot of good moves. And people also said that Forsen managed to hit like 1,500 rating sometime. Forsen, I watched Forsen, he does some, okay. He does some pretty sick, like, pins and shit sometimes when I watch. Rekful's 1k? Oh, really? I beat Rekful. I think Rekful might beat me now, though, because he's played it a lot. But I'm going ham these few days now. I've got a coaching session tomorrow and on Thursday, dude.
Yeah, you're lucky.
Why am I lucky?
Hikaru was hitting you up. Who else? Uh-huh. Who's going to train you tomorrow? You know what? Actually, no,
Swedish
don't
champion.
Worry about it. Don't worry about it. I got someone.
I mean, there are many people who could probably coach you. Have you received? I've been like getting mails and stuff from people who want to coach.
Yeah, I.
I didn't mean to like flex like that, but I could probably help you out if you want someone to.
No, it's fine. I got my boy. I got my boy out here. You know, I'm not sure if you
Who's
know
that?
Who he is. Hans. You heard of Hans?
Yes.
Yes, my boy. He'll be able to help me out. He's been there from day one. Okay, he helped me. He told me to play safe. Hypothetically speaking, when I've been playing with you, I've just been rushing. I didn't care.
Well, in that 10 plus 5 format, you probably shouldn't. Like, every game, you had so much more time than me. At least against me, you probably...
Like, every game, you had
shouldn't.
So much more time than me. At least against me,
Watch
you probably...
Watch full clip, yeah. I'm talking to someone, though, chat.
Watch full clip, yeah.
Well, we'll wrap it up, I guess. I think I'm going to do, like, shorter stream today. Are you going to keep spamming it?
Huh?
Are you going to keep grinding today?
No.
No?
No, I don't need to. Listen, I'll tell you something. If you try too hard, when it comes to that day, you'll play shit.
Huh, interesting.
Has that never happened to you? Like, when I used to play Counter-Strike, I tried too hard, and I just...
Well, yeah, you can get... you can overcomplicate things, and you can, like, doubt your instincts and stuff. But I feel like I need more practice because I don't know what I'm doing really.
Yeah, so if I were you, like, probably take it easy, like, don't practice too hard.
Okay. Sure.
Good luck anyway. I'll
Thank you. Good games.
If you win, you're a piece of shit. If I win, easy fucking game.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Peace, dude.
Later.
Are you serious, Nim? He disconnected without even saying goodbye. You know what, chat? I tried to play the five-head strat and confuse him. Confuse him. Counter-Strike is different. I was joking. Practice, dude. Practice. You have to practice. Where's my water, son of a bitch? I finished my water? That's impossible. Oh my god, I drank up all my water. On to the next one. Buy mods for chess. Wait, is there chess hacks? Let's Google YouTube this. YouTube.com. Chess hacks. Chess.com hacks bot to 2020 100% working. Alright, there we go.
Hey guys, it's Tadler Gaming here. Okay. Today, I'll be showing you how to hack on chess.com.
Oh my god. Oh my god, the editing is so good on this. Oh my god. Let's see this.
So firstly, head over to the Google Chrome Web Store and search up GB Chess Extension.
Yikes, dude. Whoever they look at this guy, he's all pretty. Download that. It's a fucking malware virus, mate. It's a malware, which I... Listen, okay? If people are going to be like, you're going to get banned, you'll get banned. Why am I watching this live on stream? You really think I'm going to download hacks with evidence? Come on, okay? Come on. Does it actually hack, though? Engine. Oh, this, it doesn't hack.
This cheat does not play for you. So what this means is that chess.com can't actually detect that there's something moving your pieces for you.
Oh my god. Please tell me they nerfed that. Please. Please tell me. Look, the guy is called Hacker Man. Please tell me that you are promoting it. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. How to always win at chess.
Hey everybody, if you stick around to the end of this video, I'll show you how we did this trick. You can see some behind the scenes.
Oh, how about checkmate?
Nice.
What? No, that's not even a move. You can't do that. That is so unfair. You don't even know the rules.
No, dude, it's all fair. Just check the rule book, man.
Ugh, he just cheated. He's such a cheater. No one knows how to play chess around here.
Oh my god. Wait, he's playing against himself.
How they were made. This is one of the times that I actually took a second, took out my phone, and I created this video for you. Hey everybody, I just want to give you a quick behind the scenes look at
You know how that is, chat? He put white on the smart.
Video. This is a half apple. We've got a soda. It looks like a double soda, but it's actually a double as well. And then we've got these pieces painted half black and white so that it gives the illusion in the mirror here of playing a chess game. Your behind the scenes. So you can even make your own illusion.
What the fuck was this? Did I just waste 1 minute of my life watching this? Win in just 3 moves. All right, let me try this out.
Subscribe to get smart, and to watch the latest videos first, hit the bell icon and you will be notified about the new videos updates instantly.
Chess is hard. True grandmasters spend years learning the underlying theory, working through puzzles, and studying their opponents in order to perfect their game. But we are going to show you how to win a match in just 3 moves. Since chess is a two-person game, this will only work if your opponent makes 2 really bad moves. You know the 2-move checkmate, or fool's mate, and you know the 4-move checkmate. Or scholar's mate, but do you know the 3-move checkmate? Grab a friend, play white, and your next game of chess will take longer to set up than to play. You can achieve checkmate in 3 moves with capturing, or without capturing. For either of these methods to work, requires some pretty bad play from your opponent, but maybe you can catch her cold at the start.
Okay, it's just... Can you just tell us, dude?
Hi guys, Rick here, helping you to master your chess techniques. This video is about this method.
Alright, so he moved this, this, and that. So they have to move this. So if I ever see them, why? How's that checkmate? Oh my god, that is a checkmate. Oh, but that will never ever happen. That will never happen. That will never ever happen. It will never happen, dude. It won't happen. Let's try it first. Let's try it. Let's try it. Another look. Oh no, please tell me it's not a dev. Please tell me it's not a dev. Yo, dev, it's a joke. It was a joke what I showed. It was a joke. Yo, it was a joke, dev. I think they, what if they revoke? Yo, come on. It was a joke, guys. Oh, it's when you open up multiple tabs. Oh, okay. Alright, let's test it. Let's test it. Let's test it. Let's test it. I don't see it. Okay, wait, let me go and puzzle and do that. And train. Holy shit, Daniel Elder with 1600 wants to play. Incorrect. Who accessed my account?
This guy, man, yo, shut your mouth, rude boy!
Watch this.
Start two games. I see, I see, I see. Rush. Iraq? Syria. Syria. Actually, let me try and play against this guy. Alright, he needs to move these. Oh, no, he did it. He needs to move these down. No. 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 Oh, he needs to move these down. Okay. It's only when you play white. Wait, what if I move this here? No. Bitch, did you see that coming? Did you see that? If he moves down here, he's cringe. Automatically. Ooh, I like that move, I like that move, I like that move. I like that move, I like that move, I like that move. Did you hear me? 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 If he takes me, I take that, I can take that. How smart is that chat? You can take me with the king. You can take me with the king. There we go. Yo, here, no, but then you could take me. Let me play it here. That's fine. He's a fake bastard anyway, man. It was literally one guy. Hold on, he takes this. Look, he's doing the same mistake. Please. He's doing the same mistake. Remember that guy that rage quit? Chicago. Some people like the way it feels. If I want him to move this, with the popular, that was my problem. I was in a dark room, loud tunes, looking to make a vow soon that I'm gonna get fucked up, filling up my cup. I see the crowd mood changing by the Murray, bro. You're next, bro. Straight. Took a sip, then another sip. Then somebody said to me, nigga, why you babysitting? Only 2 or 3 shots. I'm gonna show you how to turn it up a notch. First, you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you die. Yo, Symbolic, what's up, bro? Thank you, Habibi, with the tier 1. Thank you, bro. I love you. I'll suck your dick. I'll suck your dick, Symbolic. Headshot. Sit down. Shit. Stand up. Pass out. Wake up. Fade it. Is he stupid? Is he... Nah, wait. Oh no, but he'll take me with this. Huh? Okay. Drowning some poison, abusing my limit. I think that I'm feeling the vibe. I see the love in her eyes. I see the feeling of freedom is granted as soon as the damage of vodka arrived. This how you capitalize. This is parental advice. In the Premier League, I'm over influenced by what you are doing. I thought I was doing the most that someone said to me. Nigga, why you babysitting? Wait, I'm gonna try and do something, but it might not be smart. It might not be smart. Yo, Scuffed, what's up, Habibi? Thank you, Habibi. It's looking win against Nim, yes, but you didn't see it. Sit down. Stand up. Pass out. Retreat? He could go here or here. Oh! Oh! Dude, oh! Oh, worth it, worth it. Worth, it's worth. Because I'm... Worth. Yalla ya suri habibi btizi. Rook is 6 points, bishop is 3. What? Now everybody serenade the new faith of Kendrick Lamar. This is King Kendrick Lamar. King Kendrick, and I meant it, my point intended is raw. Fiction lenses, forensics would have told you Kendrick had killed it. Pretend it's a massacre, and the mass is upon us. And I mastered being the master at dodging your honor. In the chapter that read at 25, I would live dormant like 5 in the morning. Keep your eyes peeled, chat. Keep your eyes peeled on what I'm gonna do. Keep your eyes peeled on what I'm gonna do. Ah. Pussy bitch. Do you shut your Yes, you can't go back. So come and visit the tire screeching ambulance policeman. Won't you spend a weekend on this? Oh, stupid. What? No, that's stupid. He's gonna do it. I know. I do the biggest respuse for the shooters. Karma Sutra scream. Fuck your position and make you own that. I'm trying to stay grounded like faux flats, but I know flats and pyro cryptats. Swarm on me like a beehive. Hop in the G ride from the west to the east. I know. Alexandra shouted you out. Watch the video. Oh yeah, shit. Yo, how many? Yo, I don't think I got this, man. I'm not gonna try and let you guys down, but I don't think I got you. Facebook. don't think I got this.
Clearly, somebody in this room murdered Lord Smythe, who, at precisely 3:34 this afternoon, was brutally bludgeoned to death with a blunt instrument. I want each of you to tell me your whereabouts at precisely the time that this dastardly deed took place.
I was polishing the brass in the master bedroom.
I was buttering his lordship's scones below stairs, sir.
Why, I was planting my petunias in the potting shed.
Constable, arrest Lady Smythe.
But how did you know?
Madam, as any horticulturist will tell you, one does not plant petunias until May is out. Take her away.
Sorry, madam.
It's just a matter of observation. The real question is, how observant were you?
Wait, hold on. Wait, what?
Action. Clearly, somebody in this room murdered Lord Smythe, who, at precisely 3:34 this afternoon, was brutally bludgeoned to death with a blunt instrument. I want each of you to tell me your whereabouts at precisely the time that this dastardly deed took place.
I was polishing the brass in the master bedroom.
I was buttering his lordship's scones below stairs, sir.
I was planting my petunias in the potting shed.
Constable, arrest Lady Smythe.
Wow. What? On a busy road, this could be fatal. What? How's that got to do with the cyclists?
Clearly, somebody in this room murdered Lord Smythe, who, at precisely 3:34 this afternoon, was brutally bludgeoned to death with a blunt instrument. I want each of you to tell me your whereabouts at precisely the time that this dastardly deed took place.
I was polishing the brass in the master bedroom.
I was buttering his lordship's scones below stairs, sir.
I was planting my petunias in the potting shed.
Constable, arrest Lady Smythe.
But how did you know?
Madam, as any horticulturist would...
True. Oh, shit, how did I...
Tell you, one does not plant petunias until May is out. Take her away.
Sorry, madam.
It's just a matter of observation. The real question is, how observant were you?
Wait, what? Dude... Selective attention test. I got this.
This is the shell game. I'm going to hide this Hershey's Kiss under this cup.
No, I'm not doing Reddit today.
For you to pay attention, I'm not doing my Reddit. Follow along and try to guess which cup the Hershey's Kiss is under.
I might do live stream fails, but not Reddit. My Reddit. Well, you see, now you distracted me. That was smart.
Which cup the Hershey's Kiss?
I'll follow it. I can follow it. This one here. Okay. I tried to trick me, but I can follow it. I know where it's gone. It's this one here. Middle.
Try to guess if it's in the left cup. The middle cup.
Middle.
Or the right cup.
Middle. Easy.
Let's check the left cup.
Nope. Middle.
The middle cup.
Boom! Middle. Everyone's saying right, left. Right. I'm the only one that caught it.
So now we're gonna make it a little more complicated. I've added an extra pair of hands, and I've added additional colors here, but that's only to distract you from the pink cups. The pink cups will always have, one of the pink cups will always have the Hershey Kiss underneath. So let's get started.
What? Whoa, sorry, what? Oh. This is some Papega shit. I'm telling you, this is like school shit. I know where it is. This one here,
so
bottom
can
left.
Can you guess where the Hershey Kiss is?
Bottom left. What do you mean middle pink? You guys are so Papegas, man. You guys don't know anything about this. I'm the only one with good sense. This is CSGO eyes. CSGO eyes right here. CS fucking go eyes, okay? What do you mean, what the fuck? Why? Are you guys Papega? Holy shit, you guys are Papegas fuck. He was literally following with his mouse. Yeah, chat, you guys are Papegas fuck. Okay, so maybe you saw the duck the first time around, and that's okay. Alright. Did you also see the fifth hand in the video? No one's gonna give a fuck about that. Oh, I didn't even see the duck! Holy shit, I didn't see the duck! Wait, what did she say? Well, now what's this? And if you saw the duck and the fifth hand, did you happen to notice there were blue cups at the beginning but green cups at the end? Where? No, I don't give a fuck about that. The main objective is... Oh.
Right again! You're so good at this. Yeah, but
okay.
So did you see any ducks in that video?
No. No.
During the video, a duck came out briefly.
Fucking hell, man. This is how you know they're Americans. Look how clean their fucking teeth are. Do they even go to the dentist? Look! Psychologists
study the mind and behavior. And one topic that's interested them for nearly 100 years is problem solving. By looking at three problems psychologists have studied extensively, we can get a little insight into how psychology sheds light on the mind. Again and again, psychologists have found that solving certain puzzles requires seeing things differently.
Oh, fuck this shit.
He's several years old now.
Several years old. Okay, no, you're right. You're right.
Has he won?
You're just so wise beyond your years.
What's going on? So, Hikanamaru
is
the white.
Ready to see young Hikaru, chat? Here he is.
Fucking hell, mate.
He still had that same signature smile.
He's lost weight.
Yeah, he did.
Same signature smile. And let's read what it says about Hikaru. U.S. champion Hikaru is the youngest American to achieve the Grandmaster title, breaking Bobby Fischer's 1958 record. His goal is to become world champion. He likes history and math and enjoys tennis.
Wow, that's just a wholesome, you know, little profile.
That is so whole. That is
I
so
said
wholesome.
It right.
Has,
I was scared, chat. I said, woman fight master, but
like
then I
one
forgot.
Of the best blitz and rapid player. He hates math. Okay, Chesbe, then maybe his dad sent you that bio. Maybe somebody edited his bio, if that's what you said.
And to be honest, who's more geeky, the guy who likes math or the guy who plays street hockey, right?
Well, I don't know anymore, Dad. Robert has progressed. Oh, man.
I don't know what to say.
How was it between me and her yesterday, chat? I'm not gonna look at my Reddit though. Why does this come on, man? Why? Why? Let's see this, mom. You know. GM Benjamin Feingold has been banned. Wow, the one that dissed a few people. Kanubi is being honest about Greek God X.
About her previous experiences with him, she says that he seems rude and desperate. So onto this week, Melina talked about this once again and Greek's response to that original clip. When Melina says Greek...
What everyone doesn't understand, and this is just some fact,
Greek. Inside of his head, he's still the same insecure fat guy that he was before. He's just putting on a mask now that it's been working a bit. This is how everyone...
You know what I love, chat? I love backseat game, backseat. Like, I just love sitting down and looking at drama. But I don't want to get myself involved. I do not want to get myself involved. So, all I'm saying is this. I have no comment to this. I will not give it any comment. Okay? That's all I'm saying. I love sitting down and seeing drama, you know? It's entertaining for me. Alright?
It goes from looking like he did, being that person, into something new. You're still the same insecure person inside that you have been.
Wait, did I say I don't get myself involved in drama? But yesterday I was dissing Grosscore. But that was not considered as drama. That's called beef! That ain't called drama. That's called beef!
Just remember that it's not an ego. He just doesn't know how to behave. Now that no one is just... Because people aren't shitting on him anymore. But he doesn't know how to behave. It's normal.
Holy shit.
Thinking about her previous experiences with him.
The steak looks good. Wait, I didn't look. Is that another selective? Oh my god. Can you always eat nice food, mum? Move the fuck away. Out the way, Dr. K. We have a new Twitch psychologist. Will the real Dr. K... Oh my god. I'm not fluent in Knutish yet, but good take on Greek situation, Lord W. You know what? Let me tell you this, chat. You guys just sit back. Don't be too into like the... How can I think this? Like, if you guys think too much of like psychological structures and all that shit, you guys are gonna see like things like that will obviously, you know, like be a part of like more of a... Obviously, you know, we are in a world where we don't know what we have to say. So I hope you guys heard that, mum. It's too much nerve-wracking to what you have to say. Like, you know what I just saw, chat? Someone, like, doing the Nazi sign, and then you just see the guy just punch him out. Damn, bro. Fuck's sake, man. This news is really fucking me up lately, mum. Play against a level 10 chess CPU and copy his moves against your opponent. $5,060,000 quadrillion IQ. Okay, let's see. So what does a level 10 do? Oh my god, look at the process, chat. Oh, he moves it up, okay. Alright. If I beat this, I will wank. He moves this, so okay, he gets this. Alright. So he plays this, okay, okay. Okay. I'm just gonna copy whatever he does. Oh. Well, that didn't work. Jima opens up about his erectile dysfunction. I've not been what? Yo, I don't know what's going on with my dick lately.
You're still young? That's the problem, dude! The problem is that I'm young. I don't want to be a fucking look like me. I'm 25. Why am I having boner issues? I don't get it. That's the problem. If I was like 56, I'd be like chomping away on those things like they're fucking frosted flakes. My problem is that I'm a 25-year-old man with a boner issue, and I don't know what the fuck to do about it.
Wait, I get the same as well. Like, it's so easy for me to get a boner chat.
And whenever I call doctors, they just laugh at me or say, good one, Matt, and they hang up the phone. Like, what the hell do I do? Well, they tell me to get shungite, whatever the fuck that bullshit is.
No? Tyler? Tyler is streaming? Wait. Oh! Is this the dude we always watch? It is! Oh, he has so many viewers, though. We should create a smaller stream. Oh, I didn't know he still streams. He always looks so angry. Just look at his face.
Oh, that's our, like, fifth consecutive
I've never seen one of his streams, but yeah, I'm gonna do streams.
She opened his eye. Well, that's the fifth consecutive... Bro, listen, all I'm saying is this, okay? No shots at Tyler 1. Congratulations on the challenger. But the only way you got to challenger was off stream. On stream... He was losing a lot, okay? So, pretty embarrassing, my friend.
We rate a smaller streamer, though. So,
he wasn't hacking. That's what I mean. So, when other people diss these streamers nowadays, like Nightblue and all that shit, they stream. They stream and they're shit. And also, Ivan is a shit champion. Like, what sort of champion is this chat, alright? That is... Like, and all he does is takes minions and throws this thing, pulls out an ult. Dude, even Yumi is more useful than this fucking champion. Like, he's just backseat gaming. He's doing nothing, okay? Like, when he hit, there was this clip, I don't know where it is, where he hit Challenger. Let me find it, look. LOL Tyler 1 Challenger livestream fails. I need to cut my shit. What the fuck? I put LOL Tyler 1 Challenger livestream fails and ATP Challenger Talk Tennis came up. Not that one. Tyler finds out I'm a cutie pie dropped out. Tyler 1, maze. Tyler 1. Oh, fuck's sake.
Streamer, no rate time. No, we just. I'm gonna do train wreck. Yeah. So, wait.
Wait, who? Train wreck?
Where though? So, rate a smaller streamer, no rate time. No, we just, I'm gonna do train wreck.
What the fuck? Tyler 1 speaks about, no one could compete. This guy, hands down, is the god of Twitch. Prove me wrong! Tell me someone else that's a god of Twitch other than Tyler 1. Prove me wrong. Tell me someone else that's... XQC is good, but this guy's always been the god of Twitch. He's been there since day one. Since day one on Twitch.
I was saying every day, man, I love some fucking drama. I love some fucking drama. I'm finna start some drama, right? Woo! I leave and everything fucking explodes. Everything fucking explodes. Dom and Tarzan get into it. Doxwell, God knows why... fucking chimes in. It's hilarious. Because, honest to God, they're all fucking losers. And I don't like any of them.
Like, oh, shit. Even the guy said even Yasuo chimed in. I don't know why.
Get into it. Yasuo, God knows why, fucking chimes in.
I mean, I said chimed in. I'm thinking of League of Legends too much of Ahri. Fuck's sake.
Hilarious.
Ivan is a shit champion. Like, what sort of champion is this chat, alright? That is... Oh my fucking god, dude. Chicken LP, one of the OG people out here. One of the most OG people.
Not the same!
One of the most OG people
out
here.
People are saying, but it took you 2,000 games, Tyler 1. No. It took me 1 point.
Hey, can you change the stream title, by the way? Yo, change the stream title, Chicken LP. All right. Where is it? Where is it? Slicker. Okay. Videos. Change the stream title. Change it. I want you to change the stream title. I don't care, bro. Look at this. Where is this? This. Imagine donated to big streamers. Wait, what? You changed it. Wait, I don't get it. No, no, no. It's not this one. Wait. The LSF clip said something about donating to a small streamer. Oh, no. That's not you. That's someone else. Oh, my God. I've been mistaking you for someone else this whole time. Bro, I thought you this. I thought that was you. I thought that was you. Oh shit! It is him. No, it's not. His name is Chicken LP. Don't trust him, bro. He's trying to take his username now. He's trying to take his username. That's not you, liar. That is not you. That's not you, mate. That is not you. That's not you. Why was my camera big? Was it better when it was big back then? I'll just do it now then. Go on that account right now. Different account, I swear, bro. So why do you not prove it? Why do you not just log in? Bird goes all Vlad the Impaler cricket.
But this one's met an untimely end. You notice all these big thorns over here? And if you look over here, the one that my finger's actually on, there's a thorn there. So he's actually been impaled on this thorn. And what it is, I'm going to show you a picture of the bird that is responsible for this. You see there? It's called a common fiscal.
I like his microphone.
And it's also known as a butcher bird.
Look at his nails. Holy shit, that is disgusting.
Or a Jackie Hangman. And they are renowned for catching a whole lot of different prey items. And then they're actually... we'll have like a larder facility where they actually find spiky branches or thorn branches, and then they actually impale the prey on there, and they will come back to those later for feeding sometimes. So it's like a storage facility. It is genetically programmed in there.
I hope these guys get good views. People like that is... you work to get what you earn. Do chess against level 10 and a player at the same time and copy the moves. Hey, that's actually smart. But no, I'm not going to do it. No, I'm not doing it. Well, what happened to Chicken XD, huh? Chicken XD, where are you? You said you're going to log in. The Valorant full game is out. Thank you for telling me, my friend. Where is the one when he said something? He said something to her, but I forgot. He said... No, it was something about Tyler 1. Well, why was I looking for Tyler 1, chat? Oh, hitting challenger. So I got an idea. Just scroll all the way down. Okay. Nearly there. And put Tyler 1 challenger. What? Tyler challenger. Challenger. Double lift. What? What happened to the clip? Hikaru's thoughts on current events.
Why does color matter? It matters in the match standpoint because it's easier to apply pressure on your opponent.
I think I've seen this one.
Wait, no, mum, it's, wait, I'm watching, no, I was learning how to play the guitar. No. Yeah, I love you too.
Are you going to stream tomorrow? You probably should.
No, not this one. Because he said, why did I want to show it? No, because it's a clip. It's a clip of him playing. It's a clip of him playing. Oh, I know where to find it. Smart. You go in this, you go into videos. Look at this, chat. Look at this. Hey. It was when it was a baron, and he was trying to take it. He was trying to take the baron. Where else could it be? Where else could this video be? It's not top clip. It doesn't matter, I can't find it. Yeah, I can't find it. What the fuck? Are you a midget? I'll show you right now. Does that look like I'm a midget? No, I've gained a lot of weight, chat. I've gained a lot of weight. I have. I've gained so much weight. I've gained so much weight. I thought masturbation would help. Look, even my beard is coming corrupted. For fuck's sake.
Or Franker. BTTV is like a third party thing.
Yes, I'm big Maketa as fuck for S-Fan TV. Maketa S-Fan!
Are you kidding me, dude?
He just have a things for Asian girls. Big daddy body.
Your arms barely move when you fab because you have a small car. I don't see that.
Where is this video from?
Okay, he's a champion.
Okay, that was good. That was actually good.
Damn, bro.
In a video?
Yo, Teddy, what's up, Habibi? Thank you, Habibi. Thank you, bro. Wait, I want to see the whole video. Where's the full... Wait. Full scene. I want to see what happens. What happened? Why is it like this? I want to know why that... Why? Was that his girlfriend?
Васигара наделил его силой для защиты сотни человек, а я придал ему силы для уничтожения сотни. Одним словом, теперь он разрушитель.
What the fuck? Actually better than an original Terminator. This is how a Terminator should be.
Магнита ведён на все спусковые крючки. Счастливого фестиваля огня, ребята! Режим трансформации. Сфера.
Why do I have shit in my mouth? Wednesday. No, not Wednesday. Thursday. Because Friday's a chess. Which one's better to do FIFA in, chat? Thursday or Saturday? What do you mean today? I have to go very soon, actually. I don't know. It was a short stream. Listen to me, okay? Appreciate this, alright? That I went live. Yep, I know. Stop. I went live. But unfortunately, the journey has ended. The stream is about to end. I know, but I wasn't going to stream today. But I streamed, right? I streamed. It's just something so I can let it out tomorrow. We're all going to know something. It's something we will find out. Trust me, we will find out. Trust me on that, mate. Trust me on that. Trust me. What if I just open up? No. I shouldn't do that. I just closed it. Oh, no. I've had enough of this bullshit. Whatever. I don't care about this, man. There we go, that's what I'm talking about.
You clipped.
Type one in chat if gold should be banned from my chat. Type one in chat if you think gold should be banned from my chat. This man continuously sends me clips of me saying, can you stop sending me clips? But then he keeps sending it me. Like, that's not even funny, dude. Is that even funny? Did anyone even laugh at that? Why do you guys do this? you made me laugh. You lucky bastard.
Think to me that clip gold.
You actually getting a timeout for that, bro. We will find out. Trust me on that, mate. Trust me.
I've worked harder than the people that stream. Thank you, Shonen.
I've actually been working since I was that age, and I wasn't doing it in front of an audience. It wasn't glamorous streaming work, trust me.
Okay, first of all, ooh. I scrolled through Twitter at the time.
Glamorous stream.
What? Why? What? What? Did I? Huh?
I've worked harder than the people that stream.
Oh.
Thank you, Shonen.
Huh? Tarek leaked No Kizzy. No Kizzy? Chill out.
I bought a whole bunch of Shungite rocks. Do you know what Shungite is? Anybody know what Shungite is? No. Not Shungite.
Oh, boys, I'm just telling you. I can't wait. Dude, I am... Out of all these sponsors, I want to say this. These people are friends. These people are friends. These people are family. These people are family. Okay? What is going to... What's going down is that they are family. 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 Look at the... Look at... Family. Family. Okay? I swear, I will change as a human. I will change as a fucking human, mate. I swear to God, man. If I have to go be my old self and go up to a fake bitch and I tell him and look him into the eyes and give him that Arab vision, then I will, okay? I will change for the best. Do apologize, chat. I love how you guys keep thinking it's liquid. So, listen, now that is on the fucking board. I don't know where the fuck... Listen, at fucking Joker Steve and tell him where the fuck is our contract. Tell someone, tell Joker Steve where my fucking liquid sponsorship is at. Is he in the chat? Like... Well, I can't really say that as, yeah, like, who knows, it might be 100 thieves. No, but that'll be leaking. I will not confirm that. I won't confirm that. Ah. Did I not finish this game? I didn't. Back when I had... Chat, I was an ex-Global Elite, ex-biggest affiliate, ex-Grandmaster, ex-4K sub Andy. I need to finish this game, chat. I really need to finish it. I really do. Fuck, man.
Thank you, sir! Hey, ladies. I wanted to let you know that although I am a big man and also have a very nice and juicy cock, I
am... What is that, bro? That is some HD audio.
...very shy and can't start a conversation. My name is Knut and I want your Instagram. Thank you, sir!
The 4K will be back in 2 months, I think. I mean, you're doing good. Should we check my sub count, chat? Should we check our sub count? Let's see. Okay, okay. We're not there. We're close. We're close. We're close. Chicken LP, you didn't go in your other account. You're lying, son of a bitch. You're lying. You're a lying son of a bitch. You said you were going to go in your account. You didn't go in your account. Nice try, bro. Nice fucking try. Friends. These people are friends. These people are family. These people are family. Okay? What is going to... What's going down is that they are family. 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 Oh my god, what? I gained weight. Look at the weight. Look at the weight, chat. Look at the weight. Look at the weight right there. Look! I've gained a lot of weight, mom. I'm actually becoming fat. I didn't know I could be fat. My Three. Metabolism is not working.
You
want to
do it like this?
Yeah, pop it in.
Oh.
Crack it.
Watch the speed.
Oh, all right, all right. Hey-o, hey-o. Damn. Hey, let's go, let's go.
Look at what you put. Viral chef.
All right, work that out. Three.
Oh, juice bun.
Oh,
juice bun.
Shut up, I got distracted! I got nervous! Yo, listen! At situations like this, you get worried. Did I see this? I've seen this. I didn't see King of Reddit.
To be famous in the world of esports, it's safe to say you need to be able to appreciate a good meme. True superstardom in this world doesn't take
place. What happened to that guy, chat? What's his name? The Texas Kid Singing. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay. Wallah, I could not live with people that sing like that, bro. I can't, wallah. That's actually like... no way, bro. That's actually really hard. Yodely! She do me, she do you, she got the kind of loving. Look, all boomers, look. Oh, boy, do that goddamn stand up there. Mason, I want to hear your voice. I want to see if you can be a champion's club. Bro, my God. You know who reminds me? You know, he actually looks like, you know, it looks like this guy annoying fucking shit. It's probably, this is... looks like this fucking guy. What's his name? Only fucking shitty XD. I deleted it. Only XD. He's live as well. Looks like this guy right here. Look. Fucking hell, bro. Oh my god, dude. Look, that's him all grown up, poor guy. Holy shit.
Tell y'all something, you can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. Right. You can't tell me nothing. I'm up in my razor, got 1,000 acres, right up on the cows where they pray that it don't phase her. I-oh, yippee-oh-ki-yay. If you ain't got no giddy up, then giddy out my way. I'm gonna take my horse.
Yo, what the fuck, dude? What is this? This man is clapping. Like, that's a bit weird. What? Isn't this a bit of a hip hop? Well, but Lil Nas X ain't there.
Ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Nah, I'm sorry, man. This poor guy. This guy didn't blow up, and this guy took it instead. I'm so pissed off, man.
So, today I thought we'd revisit a class.
This guy didn't blow up. Are you serious?
He's
only equipped
me.
I'm gonna
put my arm
out. Smithy
yeah.
Boy.
Elder.
In front of a police
what?
Car, man.
Boss of the feds. What? Sorry, bro. I'm
gonna punish ya.
Zelda. Zelda. Yo. Who cares about them, man? Zelda. What? Yo, sick to the mind, sick to the left. Really don't give two fuck about these feds when they're looking at my head, looking at my beat, and I'm gone for the street. Yo, what going on, officer? What you wanna do to me? You ain't gonna put me in handcuffs, I really don't give two fuck. Gone for the ends, and I'm gone in the rush. Yo,
Yo.
This guy right here didn't blow
I
up.
I wonder how Tupac would react if he saw you listening to this shitty fucking music.
That was actually fucking bars, dude. That's what you call bars.
Yo, Elder.
Smithy boy.
Money my squad.
Check it, man. Yo, safely.
Whoa, we were. Yo.
Don't get a fuck if I'm on the mic, cause I'm just like push through the door for the straight man. Look at the boys just sitting on a garage. Chance it, man, cause you know what you'll get, pod. Pod like the 10 man's thing. You got Twitter, but you ain't got.
Hey, Susan, you get crazy slick.
No, two speak so far, but you're sitting in it hard because you think you're what man, tell I'm a DZ star. Yo, to the bottom, my boys, with a what man, with the guns and toes, man. Don't get a fuck if you got put some reasons. You know one thing, man, you're gonna be losing. Losing like the fucking spurt, what? That's it, man, until we've all got. Don't get a fuck if
Ali, Al Gore is, Ali Gorson. Ali Grossy Gore.
In a factory, that's it, look, because you don't get what? Satisfactory.
It's Zelda, man, I get my guap, top of the block. Man, I get a drop because I'm top of the beat. Don't give a fuck if you think you can fuck with me. Cause I come to the ends, that's that, that you get that guap because I'm far up. Right, I'm the regular top of the league. Yeah, fine, don't be dumb, I'm ahead of you. When I see your girl, I'm better than quick. Red grind open, it's better than shit. That fine pussy, I'm making it flick. You a fool that got dropped from the punch to the lift. What?
Go to the mic to that OT one. We all know true that I fucked your mom on a dip in a rush, man. Up the fanny, cause I swear down blood, they're both fanny, it's a tranny.
Oh my god.
In big press conferences, red carpets, or glamorous photo shoots. In esports, you've got to master the art of Reddit. The combination of being absolutely incredible at your game of choice, while simultaneously not taking anything seriously.
I dated a girl that went to high school with you, Shroud. She saw me watching your stream one time and she told me about the time she slept with you. Word on the street is that you've got a fat
girl up to me.
Oh no!
Maybe nobody in esports history embodies this more than the king of Reddit himself, Shroudy Rowdy. From clutching on the biggest stage with Cloud9 to the top of the Twitch charts. This is his story. Shroud joined Cloud9's Counter-Strike Global Offensive roster on September 1st, 2014. After the organization acquired Complexity's roster, which featured—
What? For a second there, I thought that was Flusher, but holy shit, that's Hiko? And that's Brax. Wait, hold on, that was Cloud9? Complexity CSGO team to become Cloud9. Damn.
Complexity's roster, which featured Shroud as a stand-in. Shroud was a streamer who had been competing in ESEA qualifiers with Exertus Esports and Manajuma during 2013 and early 2014. It was during this era that he impressed the eventual Cloud9 roster and landed himself a spot on the squad.
The main way I kind of got scouted was I streamed a lot. Streaming is actually a good way for people to scout, I guess, because they can watch your stream. I didn't even know I was going to join the team. I just finished the regular season with Manajumas, and then a week after, D-Born messages me and says, hey, do you want to join Complexity? Which is Cloud9 now, and I was just like, of course, yeah.
From his beginnings in Mississauga, Canada, Shroud was bred to play games. He lived with his father, who built computers obsessively, and introduced Shroud to games as a child.
No, I love games. I love games, I love computers. I build every single computer we own. And since he was really tiny, I was putting him on my lap and, you know.
That's crazy, dude. That guy built computers to having a kid that's like a multi-fucking millionaire now. That's crazy, man.
Do whatever. And then I introduced
him. I'm going to do the same thing now. I swear, when I have a kid, I'm going to fucking be like, son, sit down. Why, daddy, why? Play! But daddy, I don't want to. أكل خرا خلينا عال بالحلقك العب يا قحبة. But daddy, why are you being so rude? Son, play. Every father doesn't do that, okay? My dad never done that to me. Just do it. And then you give him some gradual time, like give him about give him about a year, and then you'll see him. Junior Abraham. Oh, my. Junior Slicker. Junior Slicker. Oh, we'd like to welcome Junior Slicker. Boom. Biggest streamer on Twitch. Millionaire, bro. Oh, my God. I'll be living off my son, chap. I'm going to be living off my son. Trust me, chap.
Him to Counter-Strike because I like that game. And he picked up so quickly that after a couple of months, there was pointless for me to play with him.
Shroud started streaming while...
That did not look like no father and son relationship. Wait, that looked a bit weird, that. That looked like a fan instead.
That game. And he picked up so quickly that after a couple of months, there was pointless for me to play with him.
What?
Shroud started streaming while Pro Counter-Strike was still a pipe dream for him in 2011.
Oh, stepdad.
He'd actually lost interest in CS during Source, but his FPS fire was rejuvenated when a friend gifted him CSGO on Steam a year or so later. Shroud was a huge fan of Summit1G on Twitch and wanted to give streaming a try.
So I first started streaming, it was probably like 2011. Ish. I didn't have any viewers.
What?
Probably for a year with one viewer, and that was myself. And the reason I started streaming was because of Summit. And I was watching him play, and he had, you know, like a couple hundred viewers, and it was just how much he streamed and like inspired me. He quit his job and whatnot. It was just, I was like, I want to do that.
It was a long time before he saw any success on the platform, but his pro career in CSGO allowed his stream to grow. Shroud made his LAN debut with Cloud9 in 2015 at ESL ESEA Pro League Season 1.
Before Scudetto joined, who dropped out to replace Scudetto in Cloud9 when Shroud was still there? Who replaced Scudetto? Sean Gehr? No. Freakazoid, was it? I forgot.
Shroud and C9 won the NA bracket and then finished second to Fnatic in the international finals.
They have got no more grenades. There's no kit though on Cloud9. They've got almost no time. If they die now, he just gets the shot, and that's probably going to be the round. Shroud can't do a thing here. Fletcher picks up a quad kill in return.
This has gone horrifically wrong for Cloud9.
Oh my God, I remember this. Oh my God, I remember this. I remember this. Oh my God, this is so bad. This is so bad.
Back at 15-11, all they need to do is close it out. And once again,
Fnatic
they
was the
have
best
struggled
team
to finish off the map.
SK
is going to put up a very good grenade here. They're going to walk right into it. The follow-up Molotov to burn up a little bit more damage. And Sean goes down. There's JW with the kill.
Wow.
It's looking great for Fnatic. They've done it time and again. Two major championships, and here it is.
Oh,
they are
God.
Your victors here at ESL ESCA Pro League Season 1.
Oh my God, they actually couldn't win one round.
In an era where North America was considered the minor leagues of Pro CS, C9 making it to the Pro League Finals was huge. Cloud9's summer run in 2015 was big for NACS, and Shroud was quickly building a reputation for being one of the most talented players in North America.
Cloud9 looked at Shroud and they saw potential. They liked his decision-making, they liked his positioning, and they said, okay, if we can develop this guy, if we give him more experience, we like how he's playing the game, but if we give him more time to develop with good teammates, those frags will come. The frags aren't the issue for them. They saw how stellar his aim was, how pinpoint and precise it was.
I love Shroud to death, and I think he's one of the best players. He's one of the best players I've ever played with, man. Probably the best pure aimer I've ever seen in my life.
Shroud is literally like the best aimer in North America, like hands down, I feel like, when he's rifling. Like you can watch this guy on stream pull off the most ridiculous 4Ks and 5Ks.
After their ESL Pro League finish in 2015, Cloud9 and Shroud's next big finish was at DreamHack Bucharest in 2016. Once again, they were the runner-up, falling to another one of the world's strongest teams in Virtus Pro.
True.
Balcony position, they're gonna
try. Oh my, dude, what happened to this map? What happened to this map? Holy shit, what happened to this map? Why is it gone, dude? These are my mom's life. This era right here, what you guys see, no CS, this was fucking League of Legends in the ass, bro. This was fucking Valorant. Before it was never mind. This was fucking it in the ass, like Valorant as well. Even before it was made. This was million times better than fucking, until Fortnite. Yeah, Fortnite. Fucking little fucking 5-year-old shitheads. And then fucking CSGO killed that game. They just killed their own fucking game. They killed their own fucking game. Take a breath. Inshallah. It's pretty safe, man. We just play in sight. Play in sight. Fuck it, I'm gonna push him. What's this? Oh yeah, I remember this. Fuck. Allah. You see that? You see that? You see how angry I got, chat? You see how angry I got? I flinched. I flinched. At this moment, I flinched. Watch it. Oof. I got really angry. If we lose it.
Safe.
Though Neo's got the first shot. Automatic's still in behind the hut. He's still not peaked on this. He's got to try and cut them out for the broken wall. He does get one, but now it's just him remaining, and he's on to 16. He's gone. Virtus Pro, your DreamHack Open champions in a very, very convincing tournament. These guys cease to stop and easy against Americanas. Once more, they dominate USA.
Virtus Pro, boss, Titan. Kenny S was in it. You had G2. I mean, Kinguin. Scream! Scream jumped to Titan, jumped back to Kinguin, jumped to Titan. I remember those days. You had SK Gaming, the best team ever. Best team ever. Cold Zero, Fur, all that shit. The best Brazilian team ever to dominate any CSGO. Astralis was called TSM. TSM. Holy shit, man. Those were the best. Now it's just a bunch of Humegalols, like Complexity and fucking. I mean, Complexity are good, but I don't enjoy this one, man. This is boring. This is just all boring now, dude. Who MIBR? Who the fuck are they? They're shit. Astralis will remain the best. Astralis will remain the best. Na'Vi was there, but Team Liquid. Simple joined Team Liquid, then Team Liquid kicked off. Oh, I don't know what happened with Simple. Simple left, kicked off, or banned, whatever. And back to Na'Vi. Na'Vi was always shit. NIP? Wait, who was in it? Yeah, but they were old school. Old school NIP was alright.
Latter half of 2016, Shroud and Cloud9 finally won a big tournament.
The one thing about dropping through is they could push to B as a result, but they want to contest Stewie, who gets one. It's Cold Zero bomb down, Automatic in a 1v1, and he's got no idea where Automatic is. He's rotated all the way to long, and
best.
Cold might get
SK
caught.
Gaming
he's looking
best.
Down toward the door. He's in the open. It's Automatic to
best.
Get Cloud9 season
ever.
4.
It died when Shroud left.
SK
it game. Died when Skadoodle and Shroud left. No, Skadoodle, it was starting to die when Shroud left.
In the finals of ESL Pro League season 4. To bring a significant title to American Counter-Strike. That fateful summer of Cloud9 was capped off with a bang, and this team was single-handedly making a case for North America's potential to compete on the international stage. At this point, Shroud had been relegated to more of a supporting role than his early days of wowing on stage with his aim.
I'm trying to help those guys fucking be the all-stars. I'm no longer the all-star. For those of you that don't already know, my role isn't to fucking make plays and all that bullshit.
Oh shit.
It's to help them make plays. I'll die for them, I'll flash for them, I'll fucking smoke for them, I'll do anything for those guys. I don't care how much shit anyone's gonna give me.
With the injection of youth into C9's roster, Shroud was doing a lot of lurking in-game and mentoring the new players. The addition of Stewie2K and Automatic to the classic C9 core of Shroud, Nothing, and Skadoodle proved that an American team could play at the highest level. But the real test was competing at a big-time CSGO event where all the best teams showed up.
It's a bit of damage, but not too much, and he's going to go for the fight again, making it a double. He's out of bullets, otherwise that would have been way more.
Chat, before Shroud and Dignitas, Nico, in FaZe, which team was he in before this?
brutal, and that's the end. 16-9.
Mouse scores. Yeah.
Cloud9.
As the bomb goes in, Kanji and Henny know this one could be all but over.
It's certainly looking that way. There's one more opportunity, but that's just gone.
Stu has always been a beast.
So it's just Henny with the scout. Five opponents, and there it is. Cloud9 eliminates Immortals.
No nades left. That's the big deal. They're going to have to hit the headshots, pure and simple. The flash to lead the way. Dennis spots the man. Skadoodle getting shot in the face, but luckily for him, he survives, and that buys enough time for nothing. And Skadoodle, it all comes down. Cloud9 will be playing on the stage tomorrow.
Cloud9 just barely squeaked into the elimination rounds at 3-2. After opening with back-to-back losses to Ninjas in Pajamas and Nodus Vincere. In the bracket stage, there were three North American hopefuls, C9, Liquid, and Optic. But after Cloud9 got their revenge on NiP in the quarters, they were NA's last hope. Cloud9's Cinderella run continued when they faced off against Na'Vi. They showed up in a big way and trounced Na'Vi in a 2-0 victory.
There, a lot of damage dealt, and Flamey gonna step out, wins the fight, but that sets it up for Shroud to step in and pick up two kills of his own. Edward, the last man alive, and it's not gonna be good enough. Shroud the hero, three kills.
Two's gonna look the right way
too.
At the right time,
and it's happening. Nothing he does, and he just stands up, ice cold.
16-14, Cloud9 are in the grand finals of ESL One Cologne 2017.
A North American team was about to play David against a Goliath in SK Gaming. And there was a $100,000 grand prize hanging in the balance.
Best team ever.
They can actually wrap through. Tonka as well is going to push out from Apartments. They didn't have that last time. They didn't have that
singular
bonus to automatic. Downbeat Shroud has to respond. Nothing saves him. And he steps up in the pit. Cloud9 find five. He's gone anyway. Taco's got to give up on the boost. He's still looking above. Finds the bomb. And no, they don't see him. Shroud looked completely over top of him. Taco's dropped the bomb down for Skadoodle to have to get back in a one versus three. Good shot on Fallen. Knows that Cold's up close. Or excuse me, Taco is rather.
This could be the final play of the tournament. Cloud9 try to do what they can as they edge towards the B site.
The problem is now where they're so in the open, even if they threw one, they would be able to push through it before it landed. Based on the angle it's thrown, so Phelps could go. He doesn't even need to wait to go. They walk into it, it's lined up, and it's done! And SK, for the home of the organization, will take a second straight ESL One Cologne Championship.
Cloud9 might not have won at all.
Well, why would they do that? Why? Like, why do you not look at the writing case? Like,
B site.
Is now where they're so in the open, even if they threw one, they'd be able to push through it before it landed.
Okay, well, one was looking.
He doesn't even need to wait to go. They walk into it, it's lined up, and it's done! And SK, for the home of the organization, will take...
They are smoking, bro. Do you think this is silver shit? Actually, no, silvers do push out like that, actually. Yeah, you're right.
A second straight ESL One Cologne Championship.
Cloud9 might not have won at all, but they proved once again that they had what it takes to compete at the game's highest level. Shroud was instrumental in C9's run in Cologne, particularly in the bracket stage when it counted most. Of course, after Shroud left C9, they went on to become the first North American team to ever win a major title, but his impact on that run in Boston is notable nonetheless. Shroud was a key cog in what would come to be America's CSGO darlings, and without his consistency, game IQ, and commitment, they wouldn't be the team we know today. Even Stewie admitted that Shroud was one of the things that made him want to be a pro.
So when I watched like streamers, like I used to watch Mike play a lot, and I would see him do certain aim, like a certain way to aim, then I would try to mimic it. I would try to like steal people's play style and just like add it to my own.
Throughout his career as a pro player, Shroud balanced his career with the growth and development of his stream.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, oh my god!
What could be better, right? Streamer by night, pro rifler by day. But at times, the Counter-Strike community were critical of Shroud for his career juggling act.
Unluckily for Shroud, he unfortunately had not the strongest performance this weekend in the summit. And he got roasted, it looks like, a little bit by the community because he streams
this guy,
other
chat? What happened to this guy, man? These guys were OG casters. These guys were actually OG casters. I don't see them anymore on this fucking... He died? Bro, you're lying. You're lying. Don't say that shit. the hell? No, he didn't. He retweeted 3 hours ago. Really? Oh, what the hell? Yeah, she look. Oh my god, he lost weight. Damn, he's good looking as fuck as well. The OG cast. And there was this other Brit folk. There was a British guy. Not that guy. There was another Brit. What does he coast? Please. Oh, he does CSGO still? Wait, what? He's still fucking coast. Hosts.
Games. Motherfucker. Yeah. Doesn't just play CS every hour of the day.
When his performance waned or Cloud9 were struggling, fans wanted to see Shroudy practicing CS, not playing other games on stream.
Dude, mods.
Fuck, dude.
Like, literally.
Fuck.
My mods, feel free to fucking ban anyone just crying about other people and what other people say. Like, I don't care to see that. I don't care to see any of that shit.
After all this.
What?
Do you still like playing Counter-Strike?
No. Dead game.
When people criticize pro players for not purely just practice.
I feel bad for pros. I actually feel bad for pros. Because say if you become like, back in the days, I used to do skin, what was it called? When you get CSGO skin gambling. And I used to, I hated these plays. I hated them whenever they fucked up. I hated them, chat. So imagine that, That's fucked up, man. That's hard. Like, I used to, like, back in the days when you used to trade skins for skins, currency. In CSGO when Valve allowed it, but that was like 4 years ago. Those plays got shit on so hard. They probably got people like fucking them up.
Sing whatever their sport or field or game is all the time. So at the moment, the instance that's really brought this up to me is the case where people are really critiquing Shroud over the fact that he'll stream like pub battlegrounds, whatever the fuck. The idea that, like, you know, he's doing that instead of practicing, and that's why he's not some top player, whatever.
You haven't seen the CS Reddit, Shroud. It used to be all praise for you. Now they hate you.
What?
Even at the height of his career, Shroud was more popular as a streamer and personality than as a pro player. And after C9's run in Cologne in 2017, Shroud started to focus more than ever on streaming. And this aligned nicely with the explosion of one of the biggest games of the last few years. PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds was released in March 2017, and by the time the summer rolled around, was taking the gaming world by storm. A few months prior to his choice to step down from C9, Shroud hopped into PUBG. And, well, he was unbelievably good at it.
He was.
Yeah.
I miss when Shroud was a Twitch chat.
Boy!
Oh boy.
A little Counter-Strike action, baby!
Three guys, at the rock, at the tree. Can you start on yet?
All dead.
I'm running the field, dude.
Knockdown. Look at my health!
I'm backing off, dude. Come back.
Can't.
No, dude. Come on.
One HP on this guy. They're dead.
You're nuts.
Jesus!
And then, in August 2017, Shroud stepped back from the team starting roster and decided to focus entirely on his stream.
I messaged Jack and I was like, hey, Jack's the owner of C9, by the way. I was like, hey, I kind of want to step down. I would love to be your guys' backup.
Was that Dr. Disrespect when he says that? That was pristine!
It felt like it was about time for me to go, you know? Like, this whole PUBG thing came out. I've enjoyed PUBG so much, and I'm, like, slowly losing my passion to compete. I just want to relax, sit
Mixer
here and
fragged
game.
His career.
During that,
Mixer didn't just frag his career. It made him become jobless for the rest of his life, okay? He's got fucking money stacked on that shit, man. You don't need to worry about him. But listen, if people were... Well, what do you mean, question mark? True, that's what I want to see. True, thank you. Did I mess up my English for a second, making you guys confused, but then at the end of the sentence, I corrected it, which then got you guys knowing what I said?
That same August, PUBG had its biggest streaming month. The game was streamed to an average of around 100,000 viewers at a time. As Shroud leapt into streaming and left the safety of his pro career behind, he and PUBG were attached at the hip. and both were only getting bigger. In August 2017, the first month he streamed full-time, he averaged just under 20,000 viewers at a time. Since then, he's never averaged less, and peaked in April of 2018 with an average of 40,000 viewers.
I'm literally, like, shaking.
Why?
Chat, keep it all in.
What?
Like, this is crazy. I'm about to be at 7,500 subs. You guys... Oh my god, the subs. Oh my god. I look over to my right and it's just a wall. Oh my god.
Professional esports and streaming have operated adjacent to one another for years now. It's not surprising for your favorite pro player to 40K, also dip their foot into Twitch.
40k versus 1.6k. Bro, listen, don't start, okay? Don't start. Alright? Because I come out from the fucking streets and all that shit. Doesn't mean 1.6k is bad. Is 1.6k bad, chat? Is 1.6k viewers bad? No. Alright?
To help build their brand. But as of late...
Okay, is 500 viewers bad, chat? Yes, for you. Well, you should... Okay, listen. That's a bad thing to think of it like that, chat. You know, if people...
Streamers whose Twitch personality surpasses any fame or fandom they'd achieve as a pro player. Figures like Ninja and Dr. Disrespect have never been in the forefront of any major professional esport, but have become some of gaming's biggest stars. And Shroud wanted to give himself a chance at that, at being more than an above-average pro Counter-Strike player.
That is pristine!
Could be peaking the
J Bone and 94, thank you for the 2 months.
React to the story of
thank you guys so much for all the subs, by the way. Idiotic, thank you for the 3 months. Motherfucker. Simon, thank you for the 2 months. Julva, thank you. Nocturnal Genius, thank you. I can't. Where the fuck I am?
Sure. Ah, oh, Shroud. Why, Shroud?
I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. Good fight.
Oh, Shroud, talk to me!
Even while he was a pro player, Shroud was always known as the king of Reddit. But since his commitment to full-time streaming, he's earned that nickname tenfold.
Wait. Wait, you're not knifing?
This is a good kill.
Watch
this. Yeah, this is a good kill. No scope. That was.
Other top broadcasters fill up your computer screen with music, gimmicks, and boisterous entertainment. But Shroud is just a straight up gamer, and he's damn good at every game he plays.
Okay,
Wow.
Fuck, that was my last bullet, too. What the fuck?
I always pick Shroud's mind because I consider Shroud the best PC player on Twitch. But when you want to talk about PC and PC precision, I think Shroud is just miles in front of anybody.
In a lot of ways, Shroud
is good at any game. Yo, Gio, where did you find me from? Which chat did you find me from, huh? Gio, which chat did you find me from, Gio? Gio, where do you find me from, Gio? Gio, where do you find me from? Of course I'm good at games, bro. Of course.
Has become
he doesn't know me from Raj. He doesn't know me from Raj. Gio as in G-I-O. Where did you go, bro? Why?
For the old guard of esports fans to kick back and hang out. He hasn't adapted
the
to the
latest?
Really boisterous style of other massive
Oxy?
Streamers like
yeah,
Ninja.
I'm a
Shroud is just a great gamer who streams
player.
Every day, and he owns that brand. And it's that rock solid brand that he's built his community around.
Valorant to play as well.
Shroud has become the place to go for esports fans, Redditors, and anyone looking to watch high level gameplay and grab a laugh.
$100 to the person who takes out Adam right now.
Okay.
What the heck?
He's still alive.
Oh my god.
What the heck?
This is a fun game, dude.
Dude, what happened to this guy? What happened to that? What the heck? What happened to him?
What cements his style even more is his consistent support of small streamers. he's found a way to build content out of helping people.
We're gonna host a random RuneScape small streamer, okay?
What the fuck? Shroud has hosted you with 30,317 viewers? What? What?
Type 1 diabetes and has 5-year-old daughter. Show her some Twitch Prime love. Give her that Twitch Prime fucking
holy
love right now.
Holy fucking shit.
Oh my gosh. What the fuck? Shroud's like, what
this is gonna help her medical bills.
I don't want the
just,
first thing you guys
just go.
See to be
where the fuck I am.
Just go.
You being ridiculous.
Just go. Just do it.
Oh my god.
Look at all the Twitch
Prime. Oh shit, you know my dad has that same thing? That's mad.
I've never seen so many subs in my
that's
life.
That's exactly the same thing,
the
yes.
World.
Look
that's...
at all the subs. You guys are incredible, dude. Oh, holy yeah. fuck.
No matter the game, Shroud's viewership stays
cap.
Strong.
Why would I cap
something
over
that's
that,
unusual.
Chat? Why would I cap over that? That's the most pathetic thing I would cap over. Come on. Okay? That would be the most pathetic thing I would cap over. I swear to God, he has that thing, the diabetes thing you put on here. He puts it on his leg, puts it on his arm. And to prove it to you guys, I'll show you how he does it, how he has it, okay? Basically, whenever you, he, wait, did he? Oh no, but that was the insulin injector, or whatever it's called.
Well, for all but the biggest streamers. Shroud has recently streamed CSGO, PUBG,
I swear,
Fortnite, Realm Royale, and World of Warcraft. Somehow, he's just great at every game he tries. Overshadowed by his growth as a streamer is the fact that Shroud has become one of the best PUBG players on the planet.
But I was watching Shroud last night play Battlegrounds, first person. The guy is a maniac. He might be the best player in the game.
Recently, in a team tournament, Shroud and another popular streamer, Chad, took down 9 out of 10 winner winner chicken dinners in the event.
Oh my god.
And boys, GG, 9 wins. Should
nine
be 10.
Out of 10 wins, 1 second place with a man down. I'll
he's
take that
Chad.
Shit.
Never.
In a lot of ways, the popularity of Fortnite has epitomized why Shroud's viewers are so loyal to him. He knows he could give in to the hot new thing. But in typical Shroud fashion, he stayed loyal to PUBG. He's not trying to be like Ninja or ride the Fortnite wave into mainstream success. Shroud has truly lived the esports roller coaster. He's evolved from North American Counter-Strike Golden Boy to Reddit's darling right before our eyes. There's no question that there's a long way to go in esports' fight to legitimize itself in the mainstream.
No.
And offer long-term career options past the upper echelon of each game. But if there's a benchmark to follow when it comes to remaining relevant throughout your career in a world where there's new games popping up left and right, Shroud is it. He's adapted, he's stayed loyal, and he's still here, growing and leaving his mark on every aspect of this community we love.
Thanks for watching. If you want more great content just like this, be sure to hit the subscribe button.
All right, boys, listen, my stream has ended now. I'm going to end my stream. That was emotional. I'm going to end my stream now. I have to go soon. Listen, we've got I've got a meeting to attend to. I am not lying. I swear to God, chap. I put it in the title, short stream. I swear to God. Okay? I'll be back tomorrow. Peace out, boys. Peace. Kinda cringe, dude. Okay, before I go, I'm just gonna check who the fuck you follow before you say that disrespectful son of a bitch. Raj Patel, you followed me before Raj Patel? I respect you for that. I fucking respect you.